Marcy, episode 8. So it turns out it was a lie about us. He was actually Jeff. He didn't have anyone with him. And Jeff just went and helped. He helped fix the car. Jorge got up. He fixed a flat tire and they drove off. They let Jorge drive. When they got there, they saw a crowd and another masked man. Jeff got out of the car. I thought you were on our side, said the masked man. You thought, said Jeff.